A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Luke chapter 9 verses 7 to 9. Herod the Tetrarch had heard about all that was being done by Jesus, and he was puzzled because some people were saying that John had risen from the dead, others that Elijah had reappeared, still others that one of the ancient prophets had come back to life. But Herod said, "John, I beheaded him. So who is this that I hear such reports about?" And he was anxious to see Jesus. The Gospel of the Lord. It says in this passage that Herod was anxious to see Jesus. In a parallel situation, if it were to happen here and today, it would seem like the Prime Minister of Malaysia is hearing reports that a person he had sentenced to death is now being rumored to be alive and well. How would he feel? I think that the Prime Minister would be a tad worried, because if you think about it, at that time the supernatural, the spiritual was even more pronounced, so he would be really curious about who this person is. Is he come back to take revenge on me? I would think that that's what Herod would be feeling. So it is good that we go and fulfill the purpose that God has given us. We fulfill the calling that we have, and people will speak about us. The word of our ministry will travel. It will travel until people of influence hear about us and they are concerned, they are worried about what we are doing. They are worried, and their worry is a good thing for us, because it will be in our benefit for people of influence to take notice of us. Because when people of influence take notice of us, the fact that the Bible mentions that Herod noticed Jesus and his ministry means that the effect of our ministry will be magnified and multiplied. It's like the newspapers would pick up things like this, and the social media would pick up, in today's equivalent, the social media would pick up things like this, and our ministry will become stronger. So let us do good and let us fulfill the calling that we have, because people will talk about us, and our publicity will increase, and it will be magnified the acceleration will get greater. It will only get greater and greater, which will be to our advantage. So let us fulfill the calling that we have and influence people so that they will speak of us and it will do good for us.